I nearly got hit by Batman's tank earlier.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Red light on? Tell them what you've done.
Hello, world. No, that's...
Go on. Just be yourself.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merge the DNA of Desmodus rotundus.
There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine. Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
This might sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure I just saw a robot walking around out here.
Administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
If we catch the bat, no reason we can't have a little fun before we hand him over.
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down.
I knew this was a bad idea. Now some crazy assassin guy's breathing down our necks.
I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum, it changed you. You lost control.
What have I done? What have I done?